My preaching today
mahubiri yangu leo
is
ni,
if you see
kama unaona
you are surrounded
unaachiliwa,
know that
you are kusema
there is one
kuko moya
who is seeing after you
ule konaona apre weye.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you are surrounded,
wakati unaachiliwa,
there is one
moya
who is seeing after you.
Kisha wewe
say yes,
ndio,
there is one
kuko moja
who is seeing after me.
Ule konaona kisha mie.
This preaching,
imahubiri,
pay attention.
Tira attention.
And I hear something in his.
Mkin tumwe.
It was one day.
Ilikuwa kashiku moya.
Jacob,
Yakobo.
This Jacob,
huyo Yakobo,
was the son of Rebecca.
Alikuwa ka mwana wa Rebecca.
And
na,
his father,
baba yake,
was Isaac.
Alikuwa ka Isaac.
Isaac,
Isaac
was the son of Abraham.
Alikuwa ka mtoto wa Abraham.
To Sarah.
Kwa Sarah.
Now,
asa,
this Isaac,
huyu Isaac,
begot
Arizalaka
Jacob,
Yakobo,
and Esau.
Na Esau.
There was only two.
Barikuwa katu badu.
And those two,
na bale badu,
was twins.
Barikuwa kabampundu.
But the first twin,
mempundu wa kwanza,
was Esau.
Arikuyaka Esau.
And the second,
na wapiri,
was Jacob.
Arikuyaka Yakobo.
What means?
Ile namaanisha,
Isaac was a father twins.
Isaac arikuyaka shimpundu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say you too.
Na weye sema,
Isaac,
Isaac
was a twin father.
Arikuyaka shimpundu.
Now what happened?
Asa nini lifikaka?
When Isaac begot the two children, the two sons.
Wakati Isaac akazala batoto mbiri.
Those two sons,
bale batoto bawiri,
both of them,
bote bade,
God loved them.
Mungu alibapendaka.
What happened?
Nini lifikaka?
The problem come
mambo
to happen to the father and mother.
Kuonekania mama na baba.
To happen from mother and father.
Kutokelea baba na mama.
From.
Kutokelea kwa baba na mama.
Yes. God loved Esau.
Mungu alimpendaka Esau.
God loved Jacob.
Mungu alimpendaka Yakobo.
But
me,
the father,
baba,
Isaac,
Isaac,
him loved Esau.
Yeye alipendaka Esau.
And the mother,
na mama,
Rebecca,
Rebecca,
she,
yeye,
she loved Jacob.
Alimpendaka Yakobo.
Division happened.
Kukatana kukaonekana
between them.
Katikati yao.
But two lords,
me kwa Mungu,
there was no division.
Akukuyake
kukatana. Both of them,
bote ba deux,
was son of God.
Barikuyaka batoto ya
now,
Mungu.
Asa, the fathers,
ba baba,
you see,
munaona,
you see,
munaona,
into the blood,
mudamu,
what is happening,
nini naonekana,
to people,
kuzariko,
you are coming with the blessing,
unatoka, ama kuya na baraka,
arriving at the time of boa, being born,
kufika pa wakati ya kuzariko,
your time of birth,
wakati ya kwa kuzariko,
perhaps your mother hates you,
pengine mama kona kuchukia,
perhaps your father hates you,
pengine baba kona kuchukia,
no, this pregnant is not mine,
oi mimba ina yangu,
is yours,
yako,
as you've spoken,
sabilo nasema,
no problem,
haina mambo,
I will drink medication,
minta kunya madawa,
your mother start to drink medication,
mama yako ananza kunya madawa,
for removing you, and your father say what,
na baba yako anasema,
remove it,
tosha,
remove it, remove it, but the time you were coming from heaven,
wakati unazo tokea kumbingu,
there was blessing, escorting you. But only
mempaka
at the time of birth,
curse
enter.
Inaingia.
It enter
inaingia
through the words of your father
ya baba
and
yako
your mother.
Na ya mama yako.
If it's not the word of your father and your mother,
kama ina musemo ya baba yako,
it can be
yako,
the word of your forefathers.
Inaweza kuwa musemo ya bankambo
give
yako.
Us
utupatie
our dowry.
Mari yetu.
Give us our dowry.
Utupe mari yetu.
They start the problem.
Bananza
give
mambo.
Us our dowry.
Utupe
give
mari
us our dowry.
Utupe
and you are, you are pregnant.
Na
the child is inside. Direct. They start
bananza
to implant.
Implante
something bad into the child who is coming to be born. And when the child is at Kibwana,
wakati mtoto kwa Kibwana,
direct here, the mother and the father,
mama na baba,
are personally say, you will get out coming to our house.
Utatokea kunyumba yetu.
Don't go to that house.
Kule kule nyumba.
Unless he gave us our dowry.
Paka natupatia mari yetu.
Direct the child
directement mutoto
become cursed.
Analaaniwa.
That blessing
ile baraka
what was coming from heaven because of fathers
juu ya baba
it becomes stop it
inashimama.
It can't stop it.
Inashimama.
This is the reason you see. You can ask more questions. Why am I like this? Why am I like this? No, it is the day you were coming to be born. There was bad ways. Perhaps the father of your mom.
Babaki ya mama yako.
You,
weye,
they conceived you in secret. Now, the father of your mother
babaki ya mamako
wanted to kill your mother because of you.
Yako weye.
It was to foot your mother and you are inside.
Directly,
you got the case.
Una beba laana.
This is what we are calling bloodline cases.
Laana.
Now, when you were surrounded,
wakati unaachiliwa,
there is another who is seeing after you.
Uleko naona kicha weye.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jacob
Yakobo
was blessed by God.
Esau
was blessed by God.
But
the family cursed them. They cursed Esau by the mother who conceived her. And they cursed
Esau.
No, Jacob by the father who pregnanted the mother. Are we together?
Est-ce que pamoya?
Are we together?
Est-ce que pamoya?
Now, the time of growing up.
Wakati kukomea.
The time of growing up. Say you so. The time of growing up.
Wakati kukomea.
When Jacob grew up.
Wakati Yakobo akakomea.
By grace.
Kwa neema.
He received the blessing.
Akapata baraka.
After receiving this blessing.
Kisha kupokea hii baraka.
He wasn't in trouble.
Alikuwa kama matatizo.
He created trouble.
Matatizo munene sana.
A mother.
Mama yake.
Told him that
ya kusema,
this blessing,
baraka,
if you want
benda,
that it continues like this, go
wende,
and marry
na owa,
one girl
mwanamuke moya,
from my family.
Wa mufami yangu.
Don't marry the gibberish. If you marry the gibberish, if you mix the blood with another blood, this blessing will disappear. Go and marry a daughter of my family. And Jacob left and go to Laban. Laban was his uncle. When Jacob arrived there and saw a daughter of Laban, the name of this daughter was
Rachel.
When Jacob saw her,
wakati Yakobo akamwona,
for knowing that this child,
juu ya kujua kusema huyu mtoto,
this girl,
huyu mtoto mwanamke,
is the one God has prepared for me,
juu ule Mungu alinitayarishia,
he was obliged,
alikuwa obligé,
to catch him,
ya kumubamba,
and to kiss him,
na kumubeze.
When Jacob,
pale Yakobo,
got
alibambaka
Rachel,
Rachel,
and kissed him,
na anampika bi,
the electricity of feeling,
electricity sentiment,
catch him. In catching like this, for kissing, the feeling,
sentiment.
Direct the Bible say what?
Biblia nasema nini?
Jacob,
Yakobo,
lift up the voice. My mommy,
I die. Nakufa.
Electricity.
Electricity.
Hey! Hallelujah.
Amen.
Take first the Bible. Genesis chapter number
Mwanzo chapitre numero
29.
Verse 11. Verse 11. Verse 11. 11 kinasema hivi. Yakobo akabusu Rakeli. Akapaza sauti.
Akalalamika.
Akalalamika. Akalia.
Electricity.
Courant.
There are women who are hot.
Kunekalaka banamuke wala kalaka kivukutu.
Yes, French.
Dio français.
Et Jacob baisa Rachel.
Hey.
Il leva la voix et pleura.
That reads.
Papa soma.
Il leva la voix et pleura.
Daddy, you are not reading according to what so I'm.
Au soma fota na vile unatafuta.
It is where.
Ni wapi pale?
29, 21.
Verse 11.
Et Jacob baisa Rachel. Il leva la voix. Hey!
Njovile.
Is it?
Dio papa Njovile.
Akamubusu.
Akamubusu.
Electricity.
Courant.
Magnet.
Tu résistes. Anashinda ku résister. Anasema bana.
Directly say,
directement anasema,
this one is my girl.
Uyu,
this is my wife.
Unjo bibi yangu.
Because of what?
Juya nini?
The way she attract me by the electricity, I won't find another one.
Shita pataka mwingine.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now,
asa,
she said, he said what?
Akasema
I will marry you.
Mintakoa.
And
na,
I.
Mie.
I am
Nico
the son of your hands.
Wa sangaji yako.
What people are speaking Buvyala.
Ah. Mie Nico Muvyala yako.
This is what are the remains you see people are speaking that no, they are Antonis.
Joile nyewe jo bile bisho bakiaka bantu banasemaka ni Bavyala peko Buvyala peko Buvyala.
It is not this Antonis what we are making.
Aina ubu Buvyala she tunaonaka na kufanya.
It is the electricity, the magnets.
Ni
that attraction.
Kule kukokotwa.
That attraction what happened between Jacob and
Yakobo na Rachel.
He had cried.
Aririaka.
And then you can say, no, he's crying.
Na wana tuzima, oh, eko na ria, eko na ria.
No, don't speak.
Apana, ushiseme.
They are to cry.
Pare kalaka kuria.
Don't speak.
Ushiseme, oh,
he's crying.
Eko na ria, eko na ria.
They are to cry.
Pare kalaka kuria.
They are to cry.
Anapasha kuria.
Don't open it from the mouth. That is the symbol to show that this one is my number.
Ile njo symbol ama insinya konecha sema injo numero yangu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is it?
Jo vile.
Is it?
Jo vile. Nibia kweri.
Oh no, she is crying. Oh, he is crying.
Oh, eko na ria.
Let.
Mwana eko na ria. Bibi nasema, oh, bwana eko na ria. Hapana, wewe acha.
Yeah, it is normal.
Biko normal njo vile.
Now,
sasa,
I go down.
Nashuka.
When God,
wakati Mungu,
remark,
akaremarke,
the love,
mapendo,
what was between Jacob,
ilerikuwa katikati ya Yakobo,
and Rachel,
na Rachel,
the father,
baba,
Laban, didn't control that love.
Asifu kontrola kile
mapendo. Laban say what?
Laban akasema nini?
No.
Apana.
I.
Mie.
I will defend my daughter Leah.
Mita defendre mutoto yangu.
The Bible speaks what?
Biblia nasema nini?
Leah was tender-eyed. Macho.
Alikuwa kama macho mweupe, ya mweupe, ya blanc.
Les yeux attractive.
Macho ya kulembakaja. Leah
was beautiful.
Alikuwa kama
in eyes.
Mumancho.
But
me,
in another part
muparti ingine,
was no good.
Ashikuwa ke muzuri.
Are you getting high?
Eske ukone nishikia?
Are you getting high?
Eske ukone nishikia?
And Rachel.
Na Rachel.
This is what the Bible is speaking.
Jumle Biblia kuna
sema.
Leah
was tender eyed.
Alikuwa kwa macho kulembakaja.
It didn't say it was beauty.
Isema alikuwa muzuri.
Insane.
Mukuona mukuangaria
mukuonekana but at another place
pa fashingine
was no good
apa
but
kipa.
Rachel
Merashe,
him
yeye,
was good in it all
arikuyaka muzuri mubiote
mubulefu
arikuwaka muzuri mubulefu
that is a proverb
ah ile ni mfumo arikuwaka muzuri muburefu.
Are you getting? This is what the Bible is speaking.
Biblia
unasema. Rachel was beautiful.
Alikuwa kama mzuri mburefu.
But Leah was tender hearted.
Alikuwa kama mzuri mkuotana.
But Rachel,
me Rachel
was beautiful.
Alikuwa kama mzuri
into
mburefu.
And Jacob
said,
I choose this one.
Uyu.
Who is beauty
uleko mzuri,
in secretly,
mule muksiri,
but
me mubaya,
ugly
mubaya,
in sin. And this one who is beauty
na uyu in sin, mzuri
but in private,
me musiri,
is no beauty.
Ana mzuri,
and let her.
Na mwacha.
The problem happened.
Mambo
there are some people who are suffering.
Kuko bantu bengine beko nateswa.
They are beauty
beko bazuri,
inside,
but
they are no good.
Me abana bien.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we together?
Est-ce que tu coupes moya?
Are we together?
Est-ce que tu coupes moya?
Are you catching high, my president?
Est-ce que président wangu uko na bambia mopale uko ni bambako?
Je wa patrona shiki.
Na wewe?
Papa tunashiki. Tunashika papa.
Na wewe Joseph?
Vingine vina nipite.
Yes.
Ndio.
It can be on them.
Binezi kumupitiria.
Now,
asa.
God.
Mungu.
Was a defender.
Alikuwa defenseur.
God was a defender.
Mungu alikuwa defenseur.
When God saw.
Wakati Mungu akaona.
Verse. Go again in another verse.
Shuka tena mu verse nyingine.
31.
31. Kwa lugha ya Kiswahili nasema hivi. Na Bwana aliona ya kama Lea amechukiwa na ulifu na alifungua tumbo lake. Lakini Rakeli alikuwa tasa.
Yes. 31.
31.
L'Éternel vit que Léa n'était pas aimée.
Hein?
Et il la rendit féconde.
Ah.
Tandis que Rachel était stérile.
Are you getting there?
Est-ce qu'on a chikia pale?
When God saw.
Pale Mungu akaona.
That
ya kusema
Léa.
Léa
is hated.
Anachukiwa, banamuchukia.
His husband has not loved her.
Ashimupende.
God make his efforts.
Anafanguvu yake yote.
To make Rachel.
Kufanya Rachel.
To become barren.
Akuye tasa.
And
na
make this one.
Anafanya uyu.
Become fecund.
Anakuya na uzao. Na buzazi.
She start to conceive.
Ananza kupata
mimba. But the one who was loved.
Me ule baripendaka.
The one who was beauty in
ule alikuwa mzuri mburefu.
Didn't receive children.
Asikupata ke batoto.
But the other one.
Me uyu mwingine.
God gave her.
Mungu akamupatia batoto.
So that his husband.
Bwana yake.
May love her.
Anaweza kumupendea kupitia kwa batoto.
And this one.
Na uyu.
Perhaps may be loved.
Pengine bwana
the beauty in it all.
Kupitia buzuri mburefu.
Can catch high.
Ndio papa. Panashikiri.
You can speak there.
Ndio. Lea na Rachel. Bariba waka. Bote wanapata babuana. Me Lea arikuya mubaya kumanchu. Mukuoneka na hivyo.
Lea.
Ah, ni Rachel.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Who can succeed?
Nani nizi kuweza pale?
You are Rebecca. Stand up.
Ah, wewe Rebecca, shimam.
You are the mother of the two of them.
Mabu haba bote bawili.
Yes.
Ndiyo.
Lea na Rachel. Bari wole wako kwa Bwana moyo. Sasa Bwana alipendaka Rachel. Me Rachel ashipanze kuzala alikuwa tasia. Jo Mungu akaona Bwana yuko napenda paka Rachel. Na ile ashimupende.
Jo Mungu alimpendeaka nini Rachel?
Alimpendeaka juu ya buzuri na burefu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You there, are you glad you too there?
Wewe kule na wewe yuko na furaha.
This message has got a great secret in it.
Iko na sekremo munene sana ndani yayo.
When God saw.
Wakati Mungu akaona.
That
ya kusema
Jacob.
Yakobo
was every day sleeping to.
Alianzaka kila siku kulala kwa
Rachel.
To because of what?
Njua alimpenda sana.
Because of what you?
mzuri mburefu. Tena mencho yake ilikuwa ya mzuri.
No.
Hapana.
Daddy you?
Papa weye?
Yes.
Ndio.
Ulea uya ya pili. Balikuwa babibi bade. Bale babibi bade. Moya ayazalaka huyu bana mpenda njua ya buzuri yake. Huyu ashizalake alikuwa na bote na tai mamurefu sana machuda paka hivi. Ndio bwana anampenda sana.
Is it true?
Eske ni vya kweli?
Ah?
Rachel balikuwa bashio mupenda sana kwa Jacob. Ju alikuwa mzuri mburefu. Jotla ranzola riaka kwa shiku yote. Lakini Leia alikuwa kana macho ya kulemba kaja asikwake mzuri mburefu. Ju Mungu anasema sasa anapenda Rachel. Mimi nafunga buzazi bwake, mimi napatia Leia buzazi.
Rachel alikuwa na kuran. Ule utamu wa Rachel ndio kile barumpende yaka. Ndio kale Mungu anafunga uzazi kwa Rachel, anapenda Lea, ndio Lea ashikwanze ku ashikwe na kurara kwa kibaridi. Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When they hate you,
wakati banakuchukia,
and you see
na unaona
that they hate you,
yakusaba banakuchukia,
know that
you are kusema,
there is again another one
kuko tena mwingine
who is seeing after you.
Uleko naona kisha weye.
Leah has not got a possibility,
akukuwake na possibility,
but his father,
baba yake,
loved her.
Arimupenda.
His parents,
bazazi yake,
loved her.
Barimupenda.
But going to the marriage,
mekwenda kubukweri,
the marriage,
bukweri,
hate her.
Bunamuchukia.
Because of one thing.
Juu ya kintu kimoya.
This was the reason.
Hii ndio ilikuwa reason.
Of not getting marriage of Leah.
Ya kutokolewa kwa Leah.
Because of what?
Juu ya nini?
She was not good in.
Ashikukuyake mzuri ndani yake.
Ashikwake mzuri mu.
Ashikwake mzuri mu. Okay.
But she was beauty.
Alikuwaka mzuri.
And when a father said no,
asa pale baba yake,
even if you are not beauty,
hata kama una mzuri mu,
you will go to the marriage.
Utenda kubukweri.
The father fought.
Baba kakombanisha.
And she has gone to the marriage.
Kubukweri.
When God saw that the father has fought for this layer to enter the marriage, God was behind the way their fathers. When your father are not blessing you,
wakati baba ashikubariki,
your father are not blessing you,
baba kwa shikubariki,
you must know that it is danger.
Unapaswa kujua
father, you must bless your children.
Baba, munapaswa kubariki watoto yenu.
You must bless them.
Munapaswa kubariki.
And when the father blessed Leah,
baba alimubarikia Leah.
Direct God has gone behind the word of father. If the pastor is not blessing you, God can't follow behind.
Mungu hashiwezi kufuata kumkongo.
Leah was no good.
Leah kukuyake mzuri.
There was no to the Leah.
Akukuyake
this
kwa Leah,
possibility to live to the marriage.
Ya kuishi
kubukweri. To have the marriage,
kupata
it is to become beauty in it all.
Mzuri, mburefu.
Now, if you are not beauty in it all.
Asa kama una mzuri mburefu.
It is not in it all like this. Like
aina mburefu tu hivi, asa mburefu.
Pay attention. Because they are some are short but are beauty in it all.
Njuu kuna ikalaka bengine ni mwanamuke ni mfupi. Meko mzuri mburefu.
Is it?
Ndiyo Papa Njovi.
Now, there was no way to her to have the marriage. But the father blessed her. And God passed behind. When God perceived that
Jacob
has more loved Leah than
Rachel,
God has said, no. What am I going to do? I will destroy the biology of this one.
Buzazi wa huyu.
She will be barren.
Atakuwa tasa.
This one who is not loved
ule abamupende
will be productive.
Yatakuwa wakuzala.
They can hate you into the family. But God can give you money. But they hate you, God give you all. They hate you, but it becomes you all, you finish universities.
Others,
they don't know. They can hate you, but God give you possibility to go to Europe, anywhere. They can hate you, but you arrive at the church, God give you a nice voice, and you are singing very, very nice. Those who hate you, he refused to give them nice voices. They can hate you, God give you money, and whatever, and others who hated you, they remain behind you like this. This is what happened. When you are into the family, you are into the city, don't have that character to hate people. When you are hating people, know that God will bless them. When Mokambo hated us, see now, there is a big difference. All pastors who hated us, if we go in competition, you will see, I whom they hated, I've got more people, a nice business, God is ascending to me, everything to me, and I see we are sitting around like this, and try to go in Mokambo, there are no people you can find with more people like this. This is a big church. The biggest church. If we besought to those pastors who were there, you will see people will meet there. All this place will be the place of singers, dancing on hits, and the cameraman. But as it is not the case, today we are hazing Sunday. Tomorrow it is like it, every day to us, we are only full of people. Because what? Because they hated us. Now, if they want, they must love us. You will see them too, they will become us. Rachel lived into difficulties. It was because of what? Because his husband hated Leah. And when Rachel loved Leah by herself, I loved my sister. She is my sister. After loving her, God came and said, as you love her, and you too, I give you children. And they bestowed Joseph. That one is there. That this one, Joseph. Is a gift. They gave to Rachel because she loved
Leah.
Now if she hated Leah, she would die barren. When she decided to take the husband and to run away with her, she was pregnant. And God said, no. You start to run with the husband because you are pregnant. No problem. In going to the way of going to Panama,
direct.
That one Rachel died into the road, into Bethlehem.
Bethlehem.
And it died. Because what? Because she was running away with the husband. God feel bad. When God is blessing you, the day God will lift you up, remember people of your family. Remember those who are living together with you. You are helping them. Because you are
Simon.
The devil has asked you and I wanted to chew you as a wheat. But I have defended so that you escape. When you will escape, go and comfort your children, your people, those who are not escaped. If God bless you, love another one. And when you love her, you will see your blessing. We are together. Now, when you saw that I am blessed by God, keep the blood. What gave you that blessing? The blood is the tuition. The blood is the tuition. This is what we are receiving. You can be blessed today. Don't neglect this tuition. Go with it. When you are going with it, that attraction
attraction.
The physical attraction.
Une attraction.
What Jacob feel to Rachel.
Jacob
this is what we are calling the electricity of the Holy Ghost.
Electricité ma courant ya Rome takatifu.
It is the electricity of the Holy Ghost.
Ni courant ya Rome takatifu.
When you touch
the
church,
kanisa,
what may bestow you the blessing?
Il enezu kupatia baraka.
You will feel the electricity.
Uta sentir courant.
That electricity will go into your body, and
then
you will cry what
we
are speaking to speak in the tongue. You start to cry, my father, and you cry whatever because what you touch the wife who corresponded to you. Am I talking? Am I talking? This is a secret.
Ni secret.
If this church
kama hii kanisa
is your way of blessing,
ni njia yako ya baraka,
you feel electricity.
Utasentir courant
into your body.
Mumaungu yako.
Is that one feeling?
Now,
after feeling it,
kisha kuisanti.
After feeling it,
kisha kuisanti.
Love.
Mapendo.
Love.
Apenda.
Those people you are together with them.
Bale ban ukubo pamoya.
Because of what?
Juya nini?
If you love them,
kama na bapenda,
you will progress.
Weyo
and them
too,
they will progress.
Na
but if you hate them,
kama na bachukia,
you will see utaona, you won't progress you. But those
we,
you hate,
me bale
will be progressing.
Bo bataendelea, 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 bataendelea.
It is true. Even among you, this
Dio.
Pastor and that pastor.
Dio. Ata katikati yonu, pastor na pastor.
If that pastor ate you,
kama ule pastor
even if you ate him,
we
will see you, you will
wele,
be happy, and him can remain down.
Chini.
Like that.
Paka vile.
God
Mungu
is behind
eko, Mungu anekalaka kumukongo
of the person who is hated.
Ya muntule panachukia.
It is not to hate people into the church
aina kuchukia bantu mukanisa,
that they can be cursed.
Ya kusema banezi kulaaniwa.
No. You can hate them but they become blessed.
Unezi kubachukia meboba na barikiu.
They become blessed and you remain astonished. You say, what is this? What is this? No. Don't
hate.
Even you singers,
conductor,
when this one is singing,
continue
to sing together with
him.
If you hate him, you will see that day, you hate him, but he is singing into the church. There is a great movement. It had happened to Kasongo Mwana Mufu and Kasongo Mulwelele.
Those
two people. You hate him, and God bless him. For to punish your
hearts.
Don't eat.
Apana kuchukia.
Brightness of stars.
Limine those people that bale.
Be as you want.
Mukuye sa.
You are elders as you are sitting like
Muko
this.
Baze sa ivi munesha ikala.
Be in love. This one love. This one.
Ulo, mupendane, you are loving. Like
this is the pastor. One is the pastor. You are together. You are like
Muko
that. Pamoya, those are elders. And you two, you are together. You are very glad. If you hate one, God will lift the arm up
atamunyanyua
for punishing you.
Juu ya kukupiniru weye.
You will see you.
Utaona weye.
You will remain under.
Utabakia
but the other you hate.
Ule urichukia.
Him is only going up.
Yeko paka
and the people will love him.
Batamupenda.
All the fanatic.
Ba fanatic both.
We go to him.
Batenda kwake.
And you will remain like that.
Na wona bakia paka vile.
Even I, tiger.
Atami a tiger.
If I hate even this pastor, Bwayesu,
I hate
him. I hate even the secretary. You will see people they love him. At the last, perhaps you can say, no, starting today, you are not pastor.
I. Because
I am mwisho, mimi nakwenda nasa nakutosha. Yes. God is very complicated.
Mungu anakalaka très compliqué.
Say to your neighbor.
Umoneshe voisin wako.
If you want to progress.
Kama unapenda kuendelea.
Don't hate me.
Hapana kunichukia.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't hate me.
Hapana kunichukia.
Is it true?
Ni vya kweli.
Even if you want to progress, don't hate me.
Hata wewe kama unapenda kuendelea, hapana kunichukia mie.
Ndio.
You want progress because of what? You will see I will go up.
And you say, sana. Ana pastor.
That one, oh. It's not a pastor. But people are pastors. In Mokambo, there are more pastors. They are not calling me pastor.
Abanitake me pastor.
They are not calling me pastor.
Abanitake pastor.
Ebwana.
Ebwana.
Abari.
Abari.
Muzuri papa. Muzuri papa. Now, who is I? If I find them. Muzuri papa, muzuri papa, muzuri papa. Papa is them.
Papa ni bo.
But to me, abari ebwana.
Abari ebwana.
Abari ebwana.
Abari ebwana.
Koma?
Muzuri papa.
Muzuri papa, muzuri papa. And you see even vagrants.
Na unaona hata
bavoyu into the city.
Mumugi.
They are appreciating
Bekona.
Our time.
Taika.
Wherever I can be.
Pasi yote pale naweza kuya.
That ebwana.
Ule ebwa ile ebwana.
Ule.
Ule ebwana.
Among vagrants, roughs,
you
will see again. They are respecting you. We love him. We love him. I can be preaching at the road there. All roughs,
they
are following. Now those who hate me, they are gnashing teeth. It is God punishing them. I won't even one day speak in bad against them. No. Because I know in speaking bad against them, God can bless them and I are
imminent.
Say to your neighbor, do you love me? Have you loved me? Have you loved me?
Have you loved me?
Is it have you loved me?
Dio papa nisha mi pendaka sana.
And me too.
Ah, merci sana.
Love you. Love you.
Love you.
Don't say thank you.
Apana kusema thank you.
Love you.
Love you. Love you.
And you,
now where
you? I can say love you. You say thank you very much.
Come on, asema love you. Asema merci beaucoup.
No.
Apana ina vi.
Love you. Love you. Get to say it will come to me. It will come to you. I love you, and me too. I love you.
Dio, nakupenda na mie nakupenda.
Yes. We are one. When we shall be
wakati
united,
uni,
you will see.
Mutaonaka.
Rachel could not have children. If could not have children.
Rachel,
if she didn't love Leah.
Kama shikumupenda ke Leah.
When she loved Leah,
bala mupenda,
God blessed her.
Mungu alimbariki aka na
yeye. And you too, here you see.
Na wewe hapo
na. There are no more fanatics behind you.
Hakuna mafanatiki ba mingi.
People that don't love you, you can be as our mama president.
Unaweza kuwa mama president wetu.
You are like that. You say no, perhaps people they don't love I. You too, you don't love them.
Wewe na wewe au bapende.
Them too, they can't love you because of what the hand is following another hand.
Inafataka mukono ingine.
Here I am. If I hate you, you will see you to some
side.
Papa, you. Kuro yangu tuwa, ashinende yeku. It is.
Ndiyo, Papa Njovi.
Papa, tunu na mshika tubaridi. Papa, tunu na mshika tubaridi. Seke, kuro yangu anako tu. You must know that. And him too.
Na yeye,
you are not at his heart.
Auna muro yake.
Now if I want
asa kama
so that
penda,
I become into your heart, I must start by myself to love you.
Mwenyewe, kukupenda.
I love you.
Mina kupenda. Penda na kupenda.
It is to say every day.
If
I love you, I can't speak bad things about you. Even if they come with a bad information. That one.
No,
I will call you. Not, I can't speak any bad
things.
I will call you and say, come. You see, they informed me that you are doing this and that. It is no good. They informed me. Okay. Before I inform you, the thing to say, I've already advised the person who came with that information.
Avant ni kuinformer, ni kusimanisha kuavertir deja ule mtu alikuwa na ile information.
That's no, it is no good.
Ya kusema hapana ina.
I put it to shame among people. And this is the reason you see, oh people, they love me, bana nipenda, bana
nipenda. Sema papa wetu, papa wetu, papa wetu.
It is I too, I am producing the love.
Na mie niko na zala mapendo kwabo.
I know the songs of the choirs.
Mina yua mimbo ya makora.
Them they are singing, I know.
Bo wakati biko na imba, najua mimbo. Bengine biko wapi?
I know, yes, that cameraman, if he's singing.
Nayua ndio cameraman, kama biko na imba hapa.
I know the song.
Nayua mimbo.
Them, bo, even those, I can sing with them.
Mine squimba na bo.
Because I love them. Yes, bo, even
to play the guitar.
Yes. I can come as but at my level, I can sit there.
But niveau yangu,
more pastors,
but pastor, but
if they are sitting,
but it is.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Praise Amen. The name of the Lord.
Shukuru jina
la
Bwana.
The eightness.
Chuki.
We finish into this church.
Itaishaka
mwika. The blessing.
Baraka.
We start.
Itanzaka.
If it finishes same day, the rain of God
Fula ya Mungu
will rain now.
Itanyesha kapabantu
mingi. You will see this one become this.
Utaona kauya na kuya hivi. Fula na kuya hivi.
Because of what?
Hivi njua nini?
The fruit of eightness.
Tunda ya chuki.
Is not there.
Aina.
Even if you are not talking to the city.
Ata kama usumburi yake.
But if you arrive at this place.
Fika, kama unafika paifuashiki. Unapasha kusumburia.
You must talk.
Unapasha kusumburia.
You arrive at the holy place.
Unafika paifuashi takatifu.
The holy place. This is not the house of a person.
Hii haina nyumba ya mtu.
It is the holy place.
Hii ni paifuashi takatifu.
You remove that demon.
Unatosha, unamutosha ule demon.
Of
eight.
And you put love.
Na unaweka
ule mtu
mtakatifu atakuja kwako na kukubariki.
If not,
na kama pan.
I don't know.
Mimi sijui.
I don't know. Even if you leave here, you go to another church.
Hata kama unatoka hapo unaenda kanisa nyingine.
Perhaps if you make your church.
Pengine kama wewe unafanya kanisa yako, banaweza kubarikiwa.
Hapana baba. Paka tunapendana.
It is true you love each other here.
Man, ni bia kweli musha kupendana mwe benye na mwe benye wapa.
Ndiyo tunapendana. Tunapendana ya pakanisa.